it's about the NBA. But tomorrow it's about spending Turkey Day with family and friends.
I think everyone realizes it's not something we can take for granted. Cherish those moments with your loved ones. They're likely to be your fondest memories.
Now, here's MP. Hey! On up one day, 2 points with his first shot of this game.
Brown, not just a super athlete, folks, but he's got excellent skills as well. A tremendous floor
gentleman. Doncic outside. From 10 feet out, and he knocks down the jumper.
Luka. I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Brogdon outside. And here's Tatum for three. Sinks the triple.
Hey. Tatum aggressively looking for the shot.
Preparing before pass
away.
First quarter of play, 1 minute played. Hardaway for three. A rebound by the Celtics. And this matchup with the Mavericks, it's the first meeting of the season.
And a bit of a revenge game for them as they were swept in the two-game season series.
If you don't want to play DMV, we'll find somebody who does.
I want to show they can compete.
At the line, number four. At the line for two.
And he makes the first.
And the question for the Mavs is simple. How do you best build around Luka Doncic? They'll try to answer that in the coming years.
Good on both. Great. You just seen for the Mavs, it's all about finding the right fit for the role players.
And that's why this team is willing to move on from Porzingis. Going forward, you can see them look a lot like the Harden Rockets.
And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Luka's a big 6'7", very strong, deceptively so. He's an extra forward out there rebounding the ball, even though he's got point guard skills when it's in his hand.
MP passes to Horford. And here's Tatum for three. Drills the
way down.
Tatum's got a couple of threes now. missed the second after making his first.
Luka, bad day.
Dinwiddie dishes to Doncic. Back to Dinwiddie. Yep, that one goes in there.
Oh, what a brilliant find by Doncic.
Boston's gone 2-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. To the inside. Gets it to go on the assist by Brown. And that's now 6 points for MP. Dinwiddie with it. He's been playing a big part of their offensive scheme, averaging around 15 and a half points a game.
Boy, defense non-existent there, but they catch a break as he whiffs it.
A three from MP. It's rebounded by Doncic.
Okay.
Average trail by four.
And Jaylen Brown is such a force on the offensive end. That guy out of the paint. Terrific finish. And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Here's MP. After Luka Doncic's bucket, Brogdon finds MP. Another miss by MP.
The only weakness for Brown is
his handle on the ball.
And it's something that he's worked on every offseason. Still, though, susceptible to turnovers while dribbling. That's one of the very few weaknesses in his game.
Yes,
MP's got
and they don't want to get in a.
Look at the fan. Look at my fans, bro. Look at my fans. The fans. Where's my fans, bro? Damn, man. You're disrespectful.
Giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not.
Yeah.
Shooting well, 50% from the floor. On the floor right now for the Mavericks, they've got JaVale McGee.
Look at it.
And Dennis Smith in at the three spot.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row.
Why did he get Luka?
Now, MP.
Give me that.
He finds a way to score.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. The Celtics making a switch here. Jokic checked in.
Well, and after their offense stalled in the finals, the Celtics getting some veteran help. Gallinari and Brogdon both are shooting, and Brogdon's another playmaker on the floor.
Here's Finney Smith. The three-pointer, no good. Well, as the Boston Celtics win their last game against the Bulls. Smart finds MP. That's his fourth basket of the night. He's taking 7 shots, a solid 57%.
Challenging the bigger defender, cutting him down to size with that one.
Well, the size mismatch is no problem for this fellow guy. I mean, how much do you like seeing that aggressiveness from him?
Now here is McGee. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Count it.
Yeah, you know, with his size and presence in the post, McGee has a lot of value on the offensive glass.
MP against Dinwiddie. And here's MP for three. He's off on that one. And the Mavericks going the other way now. Next game for him, they'll take on the Raptors at Toronto. That matchup falls in the middle game of this three-game trip. And the call will be against Al Horford. That's his first foul. Malcolm Brogdon's checked in for Smart. Wood is checked in for Dallas. Tim Hardaway Jr. comes in for Josh Green. We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. And Brown over to help. Shot clock at 5. Here's Wood. Rebound by the Celtics. This game coming on the heels of their win against Chicago.
And
Wow.
To manufacture points.
And you know, the guys on the bench have great confidence in themselves. When their name was called, they were ready to compete and contribute.
Second chance effort, and it's good on the way up.
Spencer
Dinwiddie's got his third basket of the night right there.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort.
Yes, this guy's on the bench. You guys have feet.
Well, spectating. I mean, you got to get in there and get tough.
Brown.
I think that's where Brown is at his best, guys. He's a muscular athlete who loves finishing strong through contact.
Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. After being moved at the 2022 trade deadline, Spencer Dinwiddie went on a tear with Dallas.
Yeah, I think he elevated the Mavs immediately with his game. Give you buckets in bunches and make plays for others. And not to mention knocking down back-to-back game winners, one coming against his former team.
Look at that. Let's go. Blake
Griffin, he's checked in for Al Horford. Then for the Mavericks, Powell, he's checked in for Maxi Kleba. And Luka Doncic subbed in for Dinwiddie. Average trail by six. Wood at the elbow. Oaks it up for Wood. It's stolen by Brown. MP outside. A baseline J.
Luka.
That shot no good. And it's Dallas the other way.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
You know, they're hustling and giving a good effort, that's for sure, but unfortunately, the execution has been lacking.
And Doncic throws it down.
You know, what makes Luka so special and lethal is that he has the ability and the knack for taking over games at the most opportune time.
This sheet has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Mavericks trail by seven. Outside Hardaway. Pass to Doncic. Over MP. And Dallas again with the bucket.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
It's deflected.
Like seeing Powell flex his muscle on the defensive end. Really good at timing his jump to block the shots.
MP against Doncic. Back to Hardaway. And Hardaway with the dunk.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
And here's MP for three. Missed it number eight for him on 13 tries. That's 62% so far.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Average trail by six. And here's Doncic from the arc. Jaylen Brown with the rebound. Launches a three. And MP with the basket on the assist
by Brown.
And it's 25 points for MP. And here's Doncic from the arc. Bangs on the trifecta.
Boy, Doncic showing you his competitiveness right there with the back at you three. The revenge trip.
And he has his fingerprints all over this first half. He is just shooting it so efficient.
And so is Houston, holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. They've done a lot of great work from long range. We'll get right back to the action when we return.
In the first half, good stuff out there.
Hello, everybody. The news is in. Players of the week have been named. Let's see who's hot. And in the West, Luka Doncic.
This isn't the first, and it will not be the last one of these awards for Luka Doncic. A master of getting his own shot, as well as creating for others, simply unstoppable on offense. Also, a tremendous rebound in his position.
And now looking at where things stand at the half, there's some work to be done for the Dallas Mavericks.
They couldn't get anything from beyond the arc. Obviously, plenty of bad shots, but they couldn't even hit wide open ones. They need to regroup, I'm telling you, regroup
with
some kind of rhythm and get on pace.
That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you for more.
And if you're just joining us in this one, first half is in the books, one half to go. You look at MP in this game, guys, he has been everywhere.
He just loved the patience in that first half, waited until he got the look he wanted.
Well, you know what, guys, it was all about efficient offense, not rushing things, taking your time, finding the best shot on every possession.
The Mavericks, GA, have been trying to tighten up their defense the past few seasons, and it's beginning to show.
And we're seeing signs that the players are getting the message, and they're spending more energy at that end of the floor, and that's essential for any good team.
Again on the wing, he's joined by Brown. Horford is out there with Jason Tatum, and it's MP in at the point. That's the Boston Five. Here's Doncic after the main shot from MP. Down low, here's Hardaway, and then Hardaway with the dunk.
That's just too easy. He got off for more resistance. I mean, Hardaway Jr., very dangerous once he gets this type of position.
MP, ball in the chin by Horford.
And when he's on the floor, offensive rebounding is always going to be a strength for him.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions alive, doesn't he?
And you know, those second chance opportunities can be game changers. He represents so much value to this team because of what he does.
And now we've got some time to check in from the sidelines. They got for us, D.A.
Thanks, guys. Now, Marcus Smart is not shy with his philosophy. He says it takes little talent to play defense, but a whole lot of want to. Get every 50-50 ball, take charges, be a great teammate, compete, never be okay with losing. Kevin, he has always walked the walk, too.
As a player of the year, he's a terrific player. No question about it.
Why are you leaving me wide open? Why are you leaving me wide open?
David, thank you. Mavericks trail by nine. Dinwiddie surveying the floor. Hard away from outside. And they'll get another chance. It's good. Doncic has got six here in this quarter. Boston. Transform a team.
MP, stay aggressive.
As we know. So if you could play with either a superstar score or a defensive player of the year, which would it be?
I think I've got to go with the defender, Kevin, simply because there are a lot more guys that do scoring at a high level than do defending at a high level. And if you have an elite defensive player of the year kind of guy, he can make a huge impact on your championship chances.
On the court for the Mavericks. The backcourt trail will be Doncic and Dinwiddie. Maxi Kleber is out there with Hardaway. And it's Wood in at the five spot. Now, here's Dinwiddie. We're seeing a lot of pretty lively pregame dance routines from the players. You got any of that in your repertoire, say, before we begin a broadcast?
Oh, Kevin, I think pretty soon we should work out a few sequences.
Come on, Greg, I'm not sure about that, but you go ahead and do it. Here now is Dinwiddie, following Jaylen Brown's three. Back to Doncic. Tatum pulls it down. Tatum's got his sixth rebound on the night. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for Boston. They lead by the three.
And that was a risky pass. Fortunate that the D didn't get that one. It was in the air for a long time.
Now, here's MP. The shot's good on the assist by MP's got 38 points.
Yeah, great outside shooting. Really fueling this run.
Dallas shooting from the field, 44%, not bad. from the wing, Doncic. Will it go? Dallas, no good that time either. For Boston, they've gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll.
Brogdon outside.
Here's MP. And then one for clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
Stay on him now. Keep that one then.
First two fouls.
The Boston side.
Tatum and Brown at the core. Here to find a powerhouse built from homegrown talent.
Griffin's check in for the Celtics. Pritchard comes in for Malcolm Brogdon. And then for Dallas, Davis Bertans checks in for Maxi Kleba. And Frank Ntilikina's subbed in for Dinwiddie. Here's Ntilikina. From the line. And the rejection by Tatum. MP outside. It's hauled in by Wood. The Mavericks have gotten off to a rough start in the fourth quarter, going 0 for 4 so far. Here's Ntilikina. And Boston with the rebound. Brown's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. MP passes the ball. No good on that one. And here is Hardaway. Doncic outside. Back to Hardaway. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic.
Jr.
Doncic has got 5 assists tonight.
And with that one, it ends an 11-0 run by Boston.
Hey.
Taking no time at all on that one. Tatum's got 9 points here in the second half.
Perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Here's Wood. The 11-footer. It's hauled in by Brown. Brown's got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's MP. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. MP's got 42 in the game.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
Here's Ntilikina. Wants to get it to Doncic, and does. And it's MP with the rebound.
And you can see the defender's afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Now, here's MP. Greg, you read about Jimmy Butler starting his own coffee company, and he did that in the NBA bubble, and he drinks, he said, about 5 cups of coffee a day. Do a lot of NBA players drink coffee to keep them going and get that extra burst?
Absolutely. I remember drinking coffee on the bench late in my career. It's kind of a comfort drink. It warms you up a little bit. And all good things that can get you ready for action, I'm for.
Here's Tatum. After Luka Doncic got that one up quick.
They made the most of their opportunities, looking comfortable and locked in throughout the night.
Boy, they've given their fans plenty to cheer about, that's for sure. Effort, skill, coaching, you name it, they've done it.
And that's going to be a travel. Boston making some changes. Williams comes in for Tatum. And it's going on in for Jalen Brown. And
the travel, let's go.
Dwight Powell's checked in for Wood. Maxi Kleba comes in for Bertans. Dorian Finney-Smith checked in for Tim Hardaway Jr. And it's Green in for Frank Ntilikina. Powell with the steal. And the dunk by Powell.
And all Powell needs is good positioning inside, and when he does get it, he's throwing it down.
The 3 from MP. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Now, here's Doncic, and the foul called on MP.
Number 4.
That is his first foul of the game.
Personal foul. First team foul.
Now into the lineup for the Celtics, Derrick White.
Man, that new MP joint, trash.
Whack.
Crazy thing is, it ain't even that hard to rap. Man, Chuck, kick a beat.
Oh, yeah.
Make
yeah,
a beat.
Yeah, yeah, I got you.
I like this one.
Get him, Shay.
Hey, yo, MP cannot touch me. If you disagree, go climb a tree. MP covering the fleas. Hey, he's the worst baller in the city. Whoa, you can't jump, you got weak knees. You can't shoot even in boots. So yeah, you need a rapper root, toot, toot, scoot, scoot. Shep Owens gonna dunk on MP. Hey, man, I can do this forever, man.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't, though.
What? What you talking about? That was fire.
I don't think that anyone should ever listen to that, like, ever.
Yeah. Man, y'all tripping, man. This is gonna do numbers. Man, if I say my rhyme's fire, my rhyme's fire. Both y'all sit down.
Yeah, you know, yeah, no, we got, it's like, unreleased, like a Wu-Tang.
Yeah,
Wu-Tang Clan,
yeah,
they don't
right,
release
right,
the
right,
stuff.
Right,
how Mark,
right,
yeah.
Right.
Oh yeah, let's listen to my rap. My rap.
Yo, what's going on? You already know what it is. It's your boy DJ, and you are back in the mix. And we got a special guest right now. My homie.
Come
my
on.
Brother from another. You know him, you love him, or unless you don't. MP is in the house.
My
what's
man,
up, man?
My man, what up, DJ? I can't complain, man. How you?
I'm good, man. I'm good. I just want to catch up with you and see what's going on, man. I want to see how my favorite baller slash rapper is doing, and I'm wondering if you have any other professions that you plan on pursuing, bro.
Oh, you got jokes, man. Mr. Quit Basketball to DJ. You got jokes.
Me? No,
yeah.
I'm not getting on you. I'm just saying, man. You're a man of many talents, just like myself.
All right, well, in that case, I'm here to formally declare my candidacy for governor.
Ha!
Formally.
This guy, man, you need to add comedian to the list. Look, you do keep us guessing, right? So that track that you dropped with Demo, it came out of nowhere, bro. Talk about that.
Nah, not really. I mean, it took a minute for my team and Monk's team to finally get everything together, but It's always been brewing, you know?
Yeah, man. So you've been hard at work. Look, the fans want to know, do you have an album or a mixtape coming out soon? Talk to me.
Nah, I got nothing at the moment, man. But, you know, there's a lot on my plate outside of music. And as an artist, I want to make sure I'm growing and evolving before I put out something more substantial. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get you. But you are featured on that new track with Boz.
Up the difference in a ball game.
But they live in the sky. I never see.
There are only 2 weeks left.
Thank you.
Steph Curry.
Yo, what's going on? You already know what it is. It's your boy DJ, and you are back in the mix. And we got a special guest right now. My homie, come my on. Brother from another. You know him, you love him, or unless you don't. MP is in the house.
My
what's
man,
up, man?
My man, what up, DJ? I can't complain, man. How you?
I'm good, man. I'm good. I just want to catch up with you and see what's going on, man. I want to see how my favorite baller slash rapper is doing, and I'm wondering if you have any other professions that you plan on pursuing, bro.
Oh, you got jokes, man. Mr. Quit Basketball to DJ. You got jokes.
Me? Nah, yeah. I'm not getting on you. I'm just saying, man. You're a man of many talents, just like myself.
All right, well, in that case, I'm here to formally declare my candidacy for governor.
Ha!
Formally.
This guy, man, you need to add comedian to the list. Look, you do keep us guessing, right? So that track that you dropped with Demo, it came out of nowhere, bro. Talk about that.
Nah, not really. I mean, it took a minute for my team and Monk's team to finally get everything together, but it's always been brewing, you know?
Yeah, man. So you've been hard at work.
Yeah.
Look, the fans want to know, do you have an album or a mixtape coming out soon? Talk to me.
Nah, I got.
So, MP, tell me more about how you got together with Boz and Elite.
Yo, honestly, man, I gotta give a ton of credit to Monk because he put the track together and he made me sound so good, bruh. I mean, nothing happens without that track. But then Boss heard the track and he invited me to do something that him and Elite were putting together.
Okay, okay, wow, man. So talk to me about the experience of working with these guys because they don't answer my phone calls.
I mean, bro, they're pros. They are pros, you know? They made it easy on me. You know, Elite produced a phenomenal track. And once I got in the booth, it was just a flow state. The bars were just coming out of left field. And man, it was a major moment collaborating with some people that you've respected and admired for such a long time.
Now, this sounds like a great experience, MP, but I know firsthand that the organization may not always love these extracurriculars. Now, do you think that they're worried that this might pull you away from basketball?
Nah, that's actually a fair question, man. And I can understand how someone might be worried about that, you know? But if I'm being truthful here, basketball is and will always be my top priority. Always. So anything like this that I do off the court, it's just a hobby, bro.
Man, you heard it here first, folks. We're not going to be able to see those MP World Tour dates anytime soon.
You're crazy, man. Nah, man, I'm strictly sticking to ball here. But yeah, man, I got a great team and a support system that knows that I'm going to handle my business on the court. And they trust that I can manage my time off of it as well. Plus, I hope they enjoy the track too, you know?
You know what, MP? I love what I'm hearing, brother. I really do. So if you release any more music, you stop by the mix. You got a home here.
That's
all right?
Love.
And we want to know what's going on.
Nah, that's love, fam. I appreciate that, man.
I appreciate you coming through, bro.
Nah, thank you, man. I had a blast, bro.
Look. We're going to kick it off to commercials, but once again, this is DJ, and you're in the mix.
Bro, coach. Where's my mom? Give me a trade, bro. I don't like it.
What's up, MP?
Hey.
Of course, you're NBA guys.
Offering the feature that no one's here getting walkway.
Everything all right, Coach?
I don't know. Have a seat.
What's going on?
Just wondering if you feel okay.
Because your flow is sick! Seriously, Coach?
Seriously! I was just listening to that new track you dropped. It's amazing! You should make it your in-arena music.
Really?
Yes. Yes, absolutely. You got talent. People are going to love this. Okay. Just one suggestion. The next one you do, you got to give a little shout out to me. Okay?
Coach Wayne Graves is the best around. He writes up the plays and I slam it down. Pick it, pick it, pick it, pick it, pick it.
Just off the top of my head. I know you probably know something better.
Yo, Coach, you are wow, man. I'll see what I can do. And thank you for the feedback and the little show you just put on.
Hey, Coach. Coach, love that. Okay.
And carefully pick my matchup.
Yes.
How'd you get out? Fishing.
Mean decision.
What's up on me?
Alright guys, I'm gonna end my video. Make sure to subscribe to TSM Rami. Follow my TikTok, TSM. Make sure to subscribe to TSM Rami 9771. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And then follow my TikTok, TSM Rami 9771. Follow my. Follow my Instagram, TSM Robbie. TSM Robbie. Follow my Twitter, TSM Robbie. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I need to do this.